New York, AP, a publicist for Scottish actress Kelly MacDonald says she and her husband, musician Douglas Payne, have separated. MacDonald is known for her roles in movies including Trainspotting, Gosford Park, Nanny McPhee and No Country for Old Men, as well as TV. She appeared in HBO's Boardwalk Empire for 5 seasons, receiving both Emmy and Golden Globe nominations. Payne is the bassist for the Scottish band Travis. Publicist Craig Bankey issued a statement to the Associated Press Saturday saying that although the couple would have preferred to keep the information private, they separated several months ago, and are united in parenting their 2 children. They ask that their privacy be respected.